going on, guys? So today I'm gonna be pranking Isaac. He's gonna be coming over in a couple minutes because I just woke up and I told him to come over before we go to the fair. And I'm gonna set up this extra phone that I have here, probably in like where I do my makeup, because why would he look there? And I'm gonna do the Tinder prank on him. So I'm gonna have my actual phone next to me. We're just gonna be laying in bed probably, and I'm gonna like just swipe right on a bunch of people. I downloaded Tinder, I made my account, I put some pictures, and I'm just gonna swipe right on like hella guys. Like, I don't even care if they look good, I'm just gonna swipe right on them just to get notifications that like hopefully someone likes me back and that he sees that I have Tinder. He's gonna get hella mad because he's kind of jealous, and me doing this, it's like, that's fucked up. If he did that to me, I would be mad. So I know that he'll get mad, and that's what I want. So he hasn't texted me in a while. I'm gonna tell him that he can come over now, that I'm ready or whatever. And I'm just gonna set up the phone real quick. I'll see you guys in my makeup. I think I'm gonna put it in this little corner right here because it's like kind of hidden, so he can't see it. Like there and like this. But it'll be facing the other way. This is the phone my sister uses for YouTube. What's up? Okay, guys, so he's coming, and I don't know when he'll be here. He said I'll be there in a bit, so I think he's still eating. I have my pineapple right here. I have the phone set up right there. I mean, when we're laying here, you can't really see it. So I told him to come. I'm just waiting for him here. I told him I left the door open for him to just come upstairs because I don't want to go down to come upstairs because I'm eating my pineapple. And so right now, I have the sound off for my phone, but I've been getting notifications. I don't know if you can see that. I'm just going to turn it on so that when he gets here, I start getting them. And I'm going to go to the bathroom. And while I'm there, I don't know, I'm not going to see his reaction. And I'm gonna come back in, and I can already like see him getting mad at me. So I'm just gonna wait for him to probably stop. I'm just gonna wait for him to open the door, and once I hear him open the door, I'm gonna start like just, oh my god, what am I saying? Okay, I'm nervous.
2 hours later.
Josmar, hello, you're getting robbed.
So? My name is Tokyo.
What are you watching?
When the story began, it wasn't my name.
Jumbo! We're all going out!
What are we gonna watch?
Why are you watching that?
That's Emily's. But what are we gonna watch? I saw this one the other day. Hold on. Should watch it. Who's it? What time are we going to the fair?
Like 4.
My name is Tokyo.
Have you watched the show? The one I told you
about? That wasn't my name.
Dude, you haven't watched it? I told you to start
hella
long so you can watch it
together.
Just because it's in Spanish, sorry you don't understand Spanish.
I do it just like a wine process.
Okay, hold on. Wait.
Shit for brains.
Well, I'm gonna put it in English, so it's fine.
Well,
no?
You know
what? Why? The subtitles are in English too.
I don't know how to read.
So annoying.
The point of a movie is so you don't have to read. If I want to read, I just want to read a book.
Okay, but I can't hear that well, so I put them in English. I can take them off. But I know you don't like when their mouths don't like match up to what they're saying.
Yeah, that's fake.
Look, listen. And their voices sound so different.
No, of course not. No, with you in charge, we've been marrying the hostages.
I know.
What, are you going to get married on the beach dressed in white? And you think you know it all. Do you know what it is she means for you?
Hold this. Can you hold this?
You make her sick. I heard her in the bathroom. The only consolation she has is that she'll get all your cash to put up with you till you drop dead. And when you're about to die, she's gonna say, every time you raped her.
How do I change it?
What are you gonna watch? Hold on.
Something cute. Which one do I press?
Hmm?
Which one do I press? Your phone keeps ringing.
What?
Your phone keeps ringing.
No.
What the hell?
Is my mom texting?
What the hell?
What?
Put your password in.
No. Put I'm not giving you my password. Give me my phone.
Okay, why do you have that?
Fuck.
Stop playing.
It's a joke.
Stop playing. You can put your password on.
Why? No, because then you're just going to get mad at me. I just want to make new friends. They're not all guys.
Oh my god.
What?
Tinder isn't to make friends.
Yes, it is. You can make friends on Tinder.
No, it's not. Put your password in.
I'm not putting my password in.
I'm
going
to leave, honestly. I don't care.
No, you're
not. Why is this playing? Dude, seriously, I'm not playing with you.
I'm not, like, serious about it. I'm not actually, like, flirting with guys or anything.
Okay, let me see then. Prove it.
I'll just delete it. It'll be like it didn't happen. No.
Dude, that's... Alright, nope.
What? Tell me you haven't had Tinder while we were dating.
Not while we were dating.
Oh, yeah.
You haven't? No. Give me your password.
It's not... No, I'm not giving you my password. It's not just for dating.
Okay, then show me.
I can't, my phone's dead.
Give me it.
No.
Give me it, seriously, I'm not playing with you. If you don't get a turn, I'm gonna leave.
Don't get mad.
I'm gonna leave.
I'm just making friends.
Just give me your phone unlocked.
No.
Give me it.
Dude, you're just gonna get pissed. And I know how this is gonna go.
If I'm gonna get mad, then why would you do it in the first place?
I didn't think it would mean that much. I'm sorry. I usually just have my notifications off, but I forgot to turn them off.
Okay, give me it.
No.
Give me it.
No, I have friends on here who are telling me secrets, and I don't want you to see shit.
Secrets? LOL.
What?
Okay, whatever, bye.
Bye. I'll leave. No, stop. Okay, fine. I'll just delete a couple.
Give me your phone.
Dude, hold on. Okay, fine. You know what? I don't care. Take it. They're just friends.
God. Just friends, my ass.
Yeah. Okay, a couple of them flirt with me, but that's nothing.
Eric, how's your day going? LOL.
So, friends, dude.
How's your day going?
Dude, okay, can I have my phone back?
Why do you
can
care?
Can I have my phone back?
Why do you care?
Can I have my phone back?
Wait.
Why?
Stop, seriously. I'm gonna get mad.
Dude, stop. Stop talking less.
He doesn't even have a picture of himself.
Yeah, exactly. So I don't know what he looks like. It doesn't matter.
Oh, he doesn't? Let me check his other pictures.
Oh my god, dude. See, you don't trust me.
I told you, they're just friends. You don't trust me.
He's a fool.
Fool. What?
Tinder. Did you read the description before downloading it?
Dating app. Dating yeah, app. But it can be used dating for other app. Things. It doesn't have to be for dating. I have a boyfriend already. I'm already dating someone. I just wanted to make new friends. Fuck.
Okay, how do I go back?
Figure it out. You probably had this before. But you didn't use it
yeah,
for
before
friends.
Before we were dating. So.
But you didn't use it for friends. I use it for friends. Stop reading my messages.
Stop reading my messages. Get off, please.
You don't fucking trust me.
You're annoying. Hold up.
I'm annoying. Hold up.
Heart eyes. LOL.
That was him.
Dude, honestly, what the hell, dude?
Whatever. When you're done, give me my phone back, please.
How are you gonna possibly tell me that? You're gonna tell your friends to come over.
What?
No, that's messed up. I'm dipping, dude.
Don't do
that. I'm not. I'm
that leaving. Wasn't me. Okay, I'll tell you the truth.
I'm leaving. I'm not.
Listen, I'll tell you the truth.
Oh my God.
Okay? Can you listen?
What?
Look at me.
I don't want to right now. Go talk to Eric or Victor or whatever they call.
Oh my God. Okay, listen. Look
no.
at me. I'll explain it to you. My friend, she has a boyfriend and she doesn't want to be with him. So she's using my phone to text
oh,
other guys.
You just said.
Okay, I was trying to cover it up because she told me it was a secret.
How is she using your phone?
When we hang out.
When the messages were... What, 20 minutes ago? You weren't with anyone 20 minutes ago.
She tells me what to text them.
Shut up. You're such a liar.
I'm not. Stop looking through them. That's her stuff.
I don't care. She should be using her own phone if she wants it private.
Okay, I'm sorry. Stop looking at them. Stop.
Stop.
What?
Eric, Victor, Ben. Two Erics? What do you have with Erics?
Nothing.
No,
it's not mine.
Shut up.
Stop. Freaking.
I'm leaving, honestly.
Wrong clothes are me.
I'm dipping. Peace out, ugly.
Dude, stop. Seriously, stop. Stop. Come here.
No.
Fine, then leave. I don't care. Where the fuck are you going? Stop.
I'm going
Stop.
Home.
Get going home. Get back in the house.
What?
Dude, it's a prank.
Oh my God.
It's a prank.
You're lying. Pink.
Stop, dude. Where are you going?
I'm going home.
Why?
Stop putting that camera in my face.
It's part of the prank, stupid.
No,
it's a
Pinky,
prank.
Pinky, promise.
Dang.
Your dog probably won't cheat on me, so I'll just
oh
kick it with
God.
Him.
Leave my dog alone.
You won't cheat on me, right?
I'm not cheating on you. So were the messages that he was seeing? Are you mad?
Shut up.
Yeah, so that concludes the prank. He fell for it and he's mad.
It's like the only, like, decent prank you've done.
Excuse you? I've done very good pranks, okay?
Whatever.
Alright, guys, so... That's the end of the prank. How do you feel?
Just
you
wait
mad.
On it.
You
just
mad.
Wait on it. Just wait on it. Like, that's all I'm gonna say. Stay tuned.
No.
Subscribe to the channel. Leave a like. Stay tuned for future giveaways as well. Got something planned. Catch you guys next week, I guess.
Next week? You're not gonna post twice a week?
Oh, I might post twice a week, actually. Maybe. I'll let
we'll
you guys
see.
Know.
So. All right, peace out.